15-year-old boy is dead after he was shot in Lodi. Police say they responded to reports of a shooting around 8:15 last night. It was on South Hutchins Street, north of West Kettleman Lane. When officers got there, they found the teen with a gunshot wound to his upper body. He was taken to the hospital but didn't survive. Officers say they've interviewed witnesses and they're trying to get video surveillance of the shooting, and so far no one has been arrested.